what?
Dude, apparently, this is just what I'm told. With this kick sound, the kick was actually recorded at, like, the drums were recorded at the bottom of the stairs. Like a stairwell. In, like, a basement.
Really?
And then they mic'd it at the top of the stairs.
Dad, how old are you?
I'm 13. Yeah, I joined this band when I was at 12.
I hope I know how to learn now.
Hold on. So you're the new drummer, right?
They call me Jimmy. I'm small, agile. Defining characteristic. Well, I'm kind of like, people have called me like a black woman before. If you imagine like a 300 or 350 pound black woman inside of a little white boy's body.
A normal barbell, when you lift it, it works the same part of the muscle, which is just, I mean, your muscle doesn't really change. But I was
thinking about, like, drumming. Well, ow, it'd be hard. Being able to sustain that lifestyle is amazing. But I think the cherry on top is to have people react to what you're doing. It's amazing to do what we love to do and have people, like, just love it as well.
I'd like to maybe just go out to that little island there.
My name is Ashley Ball. A defining characteristic, my feet. That's my defining characteristic.
I'm just really excited. This is the first time I've ever, or this summer, or this year yet, I guess. I gotta break them in. They're still like winter feet. These guys gotta be crusty by the end of this trip.
I'm just centering myself.
Performer.
You gotta perform. You gotta do it.
Oh, thank you.
I don't have a bag,
but
so.
But sometimes you just feel like sleeping instead. And drinking tea and watching Transformers. Not so bad. Is it too soon to say it? Is it too soon to wanna say it to you? To you?
too soon to say it now? Is it too soon to wanna say it to you? To you?
Is it too soon to say it? Is it too soon to wanna say it to you?
Tonight, I'm gonna fill your guitar with pigeons. So next time, left with just the rhythms.
Everybody make it happen.